times. Welcome to the Hot Food segment with me, Zamil Idris. I am here right now in Section 7 where I'm checking out this wonderful restaurant which is called Restoran Mee Ketam, Kuala Lumpur, which is located in Section 7 in Shah Alam. And I'm sharing out one of these dishes, which is the Mee Kari Ketam. So want to know more about this dish? Let's take a look. I can't stop finishing this, of course, but let's get to know more about this place. Here with me is the owner, one of the owners himself, Mr. Ubay. How are you? Right. So tell us about this establishment. When did you open it?
We opened this restaurant since July 2010. Now they are almost 3 years.
Right. How did the idea start of you opening a restaurant specifically providing or serving food which is just in crustacean family, you know, like crab, lobster and prawns?
Actually, I love crab. Okay, crab is one of my favorite. And I love curry also. So, the idea come because I try to manage what something I love into business.
Right. So, if you guys don't know, Ubay is actually one of the two owners, and the other person is actually his twin brother. So you guys actually decided to like, okay, let's open up this restaurant, right? And when it first started, how was the response?
Actually, we start a small stall in Kampung Baru. Okay. That's why the name Mee Kari Ketam Kuala Lumpur.
Oh.
Because we believe Kuala Lumpur also need some signature. So then, after the feedback is quite good, the sale increase, then we move here. Actually, we start early 2010. So in July, we find something proper place to run the business like this.
Some of the popular dishes that's been served by this restaurant. So tell us about this. I've been eating this non-stop. What is this?
This is Mee Kari Ketam. Mm-hmm. And we also have Mee Kari Udang Gala. Okay, if some people look for rice, we also have rice with curry crab and soup crab.
Right.
We open 12:30 p.m. until 10 o'clock. Except Monday, we close on Monday, and Friday we open 5 to 10 after prayers.
So is there any other places or websites or Facebook that we can go to search more about this restaurant?
Yeah, Facebook Mee Ketam Kuala Lumpur.
Thank you so much. Bye. Right. So that's it from me here. Zamil Idris signing off for this Hot Food segment. Make sure you make your way to Restoran Mee Ketam Kuala Lumpur, which is located in either Shah Alam Section 7 or in Dato' Keramat. Well, that's it from me here. Take care, everyone. We'll see you again. From Cape Canaveral.